evening between Chico and Pretty Boy. Pretty Boy, looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world.
This guy is one of the toughest guys I have ever seen inside the octagon. His ability to absorb punishment and then come back from it is just absolutely incredible to watch.
Pretty Boy, back in the octagon. Chico, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This guy has an amazing ability to control fighters from the top position. Once he gets there, that is where the fight will remain.
Our tail of the tape for this featherweight showdown. Chico is 36. Pretty Boy is 40. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon is Herb T. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. This is his first fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 136 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, Pretty Boy. And now we're facing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Chico.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Chico.
You ready to fight?
Pretty Boy.
Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Pretty Boy. White trunks for Chico. Oh, he got clipped. Another solid head strike by Chico. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, very nicely done.
We got ourselves a fight.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Chico with a good straight.
Steps forward with his right leg. Now he's in southpaw.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
He's working over under here. He set that up nicely for the hip toss.
Back up to his feet.
Chico with a solid straight right.
Lands a clean flying knee.
Strong jab by Chico. And another good body shot. Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent. Pretty Boy with the combination. Both men throwing frequently.
Nice punch. Oh, looking for that uppercut. Almost landed it there.
Pretty Boy with the kick to the body.
Very nice kicks.
Solid kick. Good leg kick by Pretty Boy.
Nice. There's that leg kick.
There's one.
Damaging left hand.
Oh!
Big straight punch.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh! Big right hand.
The right hand.
Punches and punches. He wants the finish. Look at that! Oh my! Big uppercut.
Hard
there.
Uppercut.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, that one hurt him. Man, he just missed.
Hard straight punch.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Big punches.
45 seconds.
Oh. Oh, he's going for it here.
Nice right hand. Wow, swing and a miss. Get it. 10 seconds remain in the round. That's the end of round number one.
Here's a perfect head kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
And there's a nice straight by Chico.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Good hook to the body. Great kick by Pretty Boy.
Look at this.
Great use of the kicks. Good job blocking the punch.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
Tags him.
Pretty Boy's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
Oh!
Big shot.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Boom! Big uppercut. Vicious combination.
Now they're in a clinch.
Pretty Boy with a nice knee. Good slip of that punch.
Oh, solid jab. Oh, double jab.
Chico's got a bruise on the right side of his body.
He lands it to the leg.
Joe, those are vicious kicks.
Oh, that's a big straight right. He slips the punch.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks.
Big shot with the straight.
Good combos here.
Oh, just missed with that right.
And another big kick. And he connects here.
Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
Good connection with the straight by Chico.
Both men landing in that exchange. And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. Nasty knee to the head lands.
Solid right hand. Oh, that hook did damage. Good jab.
He's doing an excellent job of forcing the action and controlling the center of the octagon.
Oh, for sure. Chico with a strong hook.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Timing his strikes nicely.
Oh, my goodness! Big shots! Body kick, look at that.
20 seconds.
Lands a flying knee here.
Bowman looking to finish.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
That'll do it for round number two. Man, this is not good. Pretty Boy's eyes have started to swell.
They look really bad at this point, Mike. Some really significant...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round. Pretty Boy's eyes are both starting to swell up.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
That punch was blocked. Good block, and he delivers the straight counter.
Oh, he caught him.
Nice jab.
He's going to a different look here, switching southpaw.
Pretty Boy with a strong leg kick.
Doing a good job of his strike. Joe, he's done a great job tonight on his feet. But as you look at the numbers, the thing that really pops out is body strength.
Pretty Boy with the inside leg kick.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Nice kick by Pretty Boy. Big right hook. Good job blocking the punch.
Great exchange.
Pretty Boy with some solid kicks. He misses with the kick. That strike blocked by Chico.
And the clinch.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
And he pulls away.
Nice leg kick.
Found a home for that. Good 1-2 by Pretty Boy. That huge kick to the body was blocked. Pretty Boy with a strong kick.
Nice.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. He missed on that jab. Nice lead hook by Chico. Good block.
Beautiful jab. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Good left hook there.
Landing at will tonight.
Another huge kick. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, that caught him. One minute remains.
Oh, big left hand.
Rocked him with the left hand.
45 seconds.
That's a big hook.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Oh,
caught him with the kick.
Big combination.
He's hurt.
Wow. Oh, big one. Round 3 in the books. Pretty Boy's thankful to still be in this fight after that round.
He got cracked with some big shots before the bell.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round 4.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Hit him with the jab.
Oh, he's body kick.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Strong hook to the body by Chico.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Big straight
punch.
Whoa! This may be it. Oh, that's a big left. Joe, good connection with that right hand. Chico's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's gonna be able to see the punches coming.
Solid jab.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
And there's a nice straight by Pretty Boy.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
He's got him thinking. He feints with the kick.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. and he lands the roundhouse.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Right hand. Nice jab.
Good work blocking that.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Pretty boy caught by that head kick.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Strong jab.
Wow. Oh, he said he got rocked.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, and another jab.
Wow.
Hard straight punch.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Final minute of the round.
Nice leg kick there, Joe. Chico with a solid
right. He lands a very nice combination.
Oh! Plenty on the clock.
Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad. Powerful jab.
And they're leaving it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round.
Two big knockdowns scored in that round from Chico.
Two big, significant knockdowns. Two big moments in that round.
Look at him. Look. You ready to fight? Ready.
Fifth and final round.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Explosive.
Nice jab.
The huge head kick is blocked. Solid straight right by Pretty Boy. He's circling to the left here.
Joe, when you go inside the numbers, you start to realize truly how many body kicks he's thrown.
Nice block by Pretty Boy.
That was a big knee.
Solid jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Strong right hook to the body by Pretty Boy.
Nice jab.
Wow! Oh, he hit him!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Hard straight punch. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big power jab.
Look at this. This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
That stunned him. He's trying to hang on.
He's got him hurt.
Oh, that's a big knee to the body.
I can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Huge uppercut.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Big kick misses. He scores with a huge left.
Oh, he is just teeing off.
He got rocked to the left hand.
Oh, he tagged him with the left.
Oh, he got rocked.
That's it. It's over.
Wow.
What a knockout. Big right hand punch for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 3:17 of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chico.
Chico, winner by knockout.